Hi, let's solve one previous question of algorithm. This question has asked in GATE CS 2022 question number 1. Which one of the following statement is true for all positive function f of n? Four options are given. Options A, f of n square equals to theta of f of n whole square when f of n is a polynomial. Here asymmetric notation theta means equal. So we can compare f of n square equals to f of n whole square. So let's take f of n equals to n cube. Now f of n square will be n square power 3, it will be n power 6. Now f of n whole square, so f of n is n cube square, that is n power 6. So we found n power 6 for both f of n square and f of n whole square when f of n equals to n power 3. You can check with some more polynomial function. So when f of n is polynomial, f of n square equals to theta of f of n whole square. Option A is true. Next check option B, f of n square equals to small o f of n whole square. Small o means f of n square is less than f of n whole square. This depends on function type. As the function is not mentioned, so cannot say anything about this. So this is false. Next option C, f of n square equals to big O f of n whole square, where f of n is an exponential function. Big O means less than equals to small o means less than. And here function is an exponential function. So let's take an example, f of n equals to 2 power n. 2 power n is an exponential function. Now f of n square will be 2 power n square. Now f of n whole square, that will be 2 power n whole square. We can write 2 power n multiplied by 2 power n, 2 power 2n. Now these two are not same. 2 power n square is higher than 2 power 2n. So 2 power n square is greater than 2 power 2n. For big O, this should be less than equals to. But it's greater than, that's why it is false. Next option D, f of n square equals to big omega of f of n whole square. Big omega means greater than equals to. So f of n square should be greater than equals to f of n whole square. But here nothing is mentioned about function. As function type is not given, so we can't say anything about this. That's why it is false. Option B and option D are false as function type is not given. And option C is false as for exponential function, it doesn't work. So only option A is true. Answer will be option A, f of n square equals to theta of f of n whole square, where f of n is a polynomial function. I already discussed function type and asymmetric notation. Just go through the lecture. And if this lecture is helpful for you, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.